What is a last will and testament? Hi, I'm Gary DeWitt, the owner of DeWitt Law. We do great estate planning. Planning starts with a free conversation. Start your conversation now by going to planwithgary.com. Joe wrote out a list of what he wanted to go to certain people. However, that's all it was. It was a list of things that went to people. His family later found out that it had no legal standing. Just writing down what you want to go to who and your wishes isn't enough. It takes the right legal format and wording to make a proper last will and testament. A last will and testament is a list of instructions for the distribution of your final estate. It names the person, the executor, to oversee that distribution and administration of your estate. The other very important function of a will, if you have children under 18, is to name a legal guardian. The requirements for creating a will in Arkansas are very basic. First, you have to be 18 years old or older. Second, you have to know what you have, and third, you have to know who you want to give it to. If you meet these requirements, you can write a will. Even people with mild to moderate dementia can write a will as long as they meet the requirements of knowing what they have and who they want it to go to. A will lists the people or organizations and charities you want to receive gifts of your property and money. If you have children, including adopted children, that you want to leave out, they must be mentioned in the will. If you don't, then they can make a claim against your estate. A will also lists out the powers you want your executor to have. Wills without any powers listed will have to go before a judge for almost anything. Wills with a comprehensive list of powers require fewer trips to the judge and court to get things done. Planning starts with a free conversation. Start your conversation now by going to planwithgary.com. If you have any questions on estate planning, set up a time to talk to us by going to planwithgary.com. If you want us to help you create your plan, set up a time at Plan with Gary. Start your conversation now by going to planwithgary.com.